I'm wearing a t-shirt that, it comes out backwards when, when I take this film, but it says Hollywood isn't the same without Peggy Maley. Okay? Peggy Maley never achieved complete star status, but she was the actress who played a hairdresser, Mildred, who fed the famous feeder line to Marlon Brando. She asked what somebody asked what what it stood for, BRMC, black, and they were t was told Black Rebels Motorcycle Club. Okay, and she asked, "What are you rebelling against, Johnny?" To Marlon Brando's character, who slam dunked it. What I got? Okay. Now he went on to superstardom, but she went on to a successful, but not superstar sort of career. And I actually became interested in her, not with that, with The Wild One, which is a very well-known film, kind of introduced the motorcycle, film genre, but with a film called Midnight Story. And in Midnight Story, she plays a lady who was stepping out, as they say, on her husband and who got roughed up for it. And as a result of that, I wrote this poem, The Adulteress Wears Dark Glasses in the Dark by Denise Ngo. Fist on eye, carved a circle, shiny and dark. She got what she deserved. Fist on lip, transferred the sneer of his disgust. She had it coming. The adulteress wears dark glasses in the dark to hide what she deserved, but cannot swallow her swollen lip into her mouth to camouflage what she had coming. Okay, now part of the inspiration for that was that, this was made in the 1950s, and the cop characters who are the heroes say, she probably had it coming when he learned that she had been that there had been a beating report on her. Okay. And I looked up several of her other films or and television shows she was in, and she was in quite a variety. Okay, and probably one of the most enjoyable was a very short film about 17 minutes called Borrowed Blonde. And yes, you can imagine it was comic. And she did very well in both comedy and drama. And so I really do have a kind of special thing for Peggy Maley. And Hollywood hasn't been the same without Peggy Maley. Okay? Hope you like what you saw. And we'll hope you like what you heard and saw. Bye.